Hey everybody, Robin Riley here, back with another tech video, and today I'll be going over this new Mac that I picked up. And if you've been on my channel for a while, you know that I picked up a PowerMac G5 1.8 back in the fall, and this time I picked up a Mac Pro. And so I'll tell you the specs, go into about this Mac. Currently on Mac OS 10, version 10.7.4, two 1.8 gigahertz quad-core Intel Xeon processor, so a total of 8 cores, 9 gigabytes, 667 megahertz, DDR2 FB DIMM RAM, and the startup disk is Macintosh HD. Go into more info. Graphics card I'm currently using is the ATI Radeon HD 2600 XT with 250 megabytes. I've got a 250 gigabyte hard drive, and then I have 8 gigs of 2 gigabyte RAM and 2 512 megabyte sticks. And so I'll be using this machine along with my MacBook Pro here right behind me, and so just thought I'd share it with you guys, let you guys know first. I got this a couple days ago, been quiet about it, and so a few of my friends have known about it. I hope you enjoyed this video, it's just been a quick video. If you have any questions, just feel free to ask in the comments. I'll have the full specs on this machine in the description, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Editing's gonna be a lot easier since I've got more power. Can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Later.